We walk along, the three monks in the lead. Together we follow them like a small flock of geese. The quiet is delicious. I feel the earth below me and the sky above. Just beyond the monks and us are a group of cyclists in bright colors, wheels spinning very fast. Each of us a work of self-realization, each in a process of self-formation. One perhaps in the spirit of monastic humilitas, the other in the spirit of virtuosity, both molding their existence. One in a kind of escapist retreat, transforming themselves into the status of the monk, an exemplary sculpture of subservient obedience. The other in an outward performance into an object of admiration. One, evidence of the effects of a Holy Spirit. The other, of an inward practicing routine. The rules are entirely different, but perhaps the aim is the same. That is, a complete transformation, a self-mastery, for the one towards being a saint, the other a champion. Each, we can appreciate, as the miraculous of the will. Each, the realization of chance and ability, both on the stage of life, both in search of and being the divine.